Coliseum. The Flyers in the road whites, the debut of the alternate third jerseys for the Islanders. The dark jerseys with the gray shoulders. And shot there. They score! Andre Mazzaros, who completely owns the New York Islanders, blowing one past DiPietro. It's 1-0 Philadelphia, 18 seconds in, as Mazzaros scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Well, what a blast that was. Talking about Rick DiPietro's struggles, this is not going to help. Just 18 seconds into the game, Mazzaros gets a nice feed from Talbot, but scores from where you should not. The big slap shot there, DiPietro allows that into the top shelf, and Flyers are up 1-0.
Boy, that'll really make him shaky now, guys, as you don't let those...